mission accomplished.
What's in all the bags then?
Just something to soak up the alcohol.
Crisps?
Where's a beer? Have you spent all our money on fancy fucking crisps?
You twat.
What the fuck's this?
Drambuie.
And what's Drambuie?
It's a sort of whiskey-based liqueur.
And what's a liqueur?
It's what benders drink.
Well, why have we got that then?
Because we're heading back to yours and it's your dad's favourite drink.
Well, my dad's not Ben.
He is a bit, though.
He's fucking not.
Right,
let's look at the evidence. One, your mum left him because he loves cock.
That's not true. Look, she was in a difficult place.
In bed with a bender.
Your dad, who is a bender.
Two, he wears tight denim shorts to do the gardening.
And the only night he goes out all week is Wednesday, and that's to play badminton.
Right, my dad's not Ben because he's got hundreds of porn mags at home and it's all straight.
All straight?
Or some lesbian.
Well, I think we should go and have a look at it in that case.
Well, fine, come on in.
This should be good. I bet it's 90% cock.
They must be around here somewhere.
I don't know where they could have gone.
Maybe he swapped them for an ABBA box set.
Nah, he probably shoved them up his arse. Drink.